Hey guys, I have no idea what happened. This is part two of how to make an avocado, I guess. Okay. My dad must have just turned it off.
Don't blame it on me.
There, we have the avocado over there. It has just been like 5 seconds since we did the last video.
Okay. So,
we got these.
Okay. So I want you to poke down into them like that.
Yeah.
I'm trying to help.
Make sure. I don't think that's on.
It's on, I can see it.
Great. What you gotta do is you go in. Really hard.
Good. Can you do? Yeah, I need it. Okay,
this is
good.
It's gonna be a lot.
Okay, let me put this down. Stop. Okay, let's try this
again. I'll take two.
Okay, so you got one. One. Can you do, you want me to do the other ones, or you want to do
it? Yeah. Where are the couple? Now that's not even enough water.
Let's just do one thing at a time.
Here, you guys, I'm just going to set you down. Dad, can you bring it down to the ground?
Let's point it out this way a little bit.
Can you bring it down?
No, because I have to hold it, sweetie.
Whatever. Come on. I'm going to go get some stuff. Some water.
All right, now we're ready for the water. Do you think maybe this would be a better? I think a bowl would be better, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna snap the toothpicks to make it a little shorter. I think it's too tall.
Here, guys, we're gonna do a bowl. I'm gonna just go and get a little bowl.
Okay.
So far, Daddy's gonna show you guys.
All right, we made a little stand. Now, we're gonna put the water in.
Oh,
you
want a bowl? Yep. I'll put it in.
You want to put the water in? Oh. Okay.
Joey vlog. Alright, so you guys, this is what it looks like. We have a little stand I turned off on it. I'm just going to put it like this.
Right.
Now I'm going to pour some of our water in.
Okay, be real careful. Try to cover about half of the avocado. Alright. I think that stopped. That stopped right there. That's great.
Aren't you guys?
I don't think now. We just gotta wait for a while.
You guys, I think I might put a tiny bit of dirt in. I don't know.
Well, okay. But that's not what the directions say.
So you guys, this might take a couple months. Might even take maybe like 2 months.
Uh-huh.
So
why don't we put it in the windowsill where it can get some light and be left alone, okay?
Here, guys. Come on with me.
Okay. Come on, why don't you go around this way?
Why?
Because there's less stuff to trip on.
There's less light.
Just come around. Watch. See, there's all these things to trip on over here?
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you do it up there, it's safer. There you go. Come on in here. Let's put it right there by the window. All right. Good
so
job.
You guys, if we don't have too much light, I can give it some. I just gotta find the light switch that goes through here.
I think it's great, sweetie. I think it's perfect.
Yeah, you see, there's light.
Yeah, but it likes sunlight's better than electric lights. It likes sunlight. It doesn't really care about electric lights. All right, I think we're done.
So you guys. Go subscribe to my channel. Click like, subscribe to my channel. Go and check it out. And there's going to be a part two of the once we have a tree.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
You can turn off. Bye. That's not...